Hello everybody, Electrum here, and welcome back to Bioshock. And if I'm correct, I'm close to where my destination. I'm just trying to remember. Gosh, I'm getting goosebumps. Like, I'm legitimately getting goosebumps right now.
Steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
The whole area changes.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows.
All right.
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, each complete. Sinclair and Alexander should explain the science.
It's
such a judgment call for them. They keep saying plans with reconstruction.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Dead people come back to life. Bullshit. Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
Thank you.
Alright.
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm, a family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop. Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand! Would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
Thank you.
Alright. That is short, but yeah. I'm gonna play a little longer because we need to get some stuff out of the way.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him.
Alright.
You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. Renew your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all.
I love her mouth not moving from this.
Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
Alright. I think I just glitched the game.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
Advanced deployment.
What is it? Get out of my
got me off guard.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Lily happy.
And living here is the Lily.
Thank you.
Wow, this is easy right now. Until I find the piece I need. Then I'll be screwed.
When with Su Chang always. He must have his lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. Huh? I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but I never knew what lot 192 was for, but Su Chang was doing something in secret. On this I keep my eye.
Where I'm coming from. I got 12 years like that.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetence? We tossed him on the goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid. Said maybe her memory. Trust me on this. You don't want him.
Don't you disrespect me!
Kills me to turn my fist to you, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
7-7. Gosh, dang it. Ivory.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beehole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe he to be double sure that beanpole don't spout up in his yard again.
They say to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
Thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cotton, a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
Taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Bot 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effect.
Alright. I'll read the next dosage.
Now go find Chunk Lab in Artemis. There, no doubt there will be more of this Bot 192. Of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden. It is too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state Fontaine has put you in. You'll just have to make do.
guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.